I don't know where Bubba is.
Thank you. Shortstop.
Again, our thanks going out to Tom Lovelace and Bob Hook for your best buy on a new car, truck, or van, SUV, crossover, van, truck, or van, SUV, crossover. All the exciting models from Chevrolet are available there. And also, you might want to step across the street for those folks that own businesses and need fleet service trucks. They also have a great fleet department to make you a special deal if you need Chevrolet trucks for your service fleets. See their fleet manager there, right across the street from
Oh! Oh, man!
just walk up to him and say, hey, dude, do you know what your left wheel is doing back there? It's like one of those old school caveman wheels. A Flintstone wheel.
Figure 8 75 lap race event, the number 86 of Jeff Roberts. And again, don't know if it was Roberts or Zeke Skaggs who had made contact to the 35 machine of Harmon. Unfortunately, we didn't capture all that, or we didn't originally see it. It just looked like a yellow car. Looks like Calvin Crane is went out a little out of control there and made contact to our race winner, and we have one car involved in a foot race right now as he goes over and checks on Calvin
like
to see if he's okay.
Calvin, yeah, trying to help him loose his belts, looks like.
Kind of help him out of the car and help him out of the machine. But anyway, it looks like we've got a couple of racing officials over there who are kind of taking care of things, and I tell you what, it's very unfortunate sometimes that we have some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Well, you got to admit, when you're going at it with your adrenaline pumping and everything, you come out of that race car, you are fired up.
Yes, you sure are, and chances are you sustained a little damage to the machine. You got to get the checkbook out and get it fixed, and definitely can get upset in a hurry. These race cars are really expensive.
And unfortunately, cooler heads not always prevailing. That's why we had track security.
Exactly right. Well, Jeff Roberts will go to victory lane and collect the large part of the winnings here tonight, the money and the trophy and the gold and the accolades that go along with it. Jeff Roberts repeats as the Midwestern Figure Eight champion here at the Jeffersonville Sportsdrome Speedway.
Okay, Frank, I think they said that we...
I tell you, I don't know what that was.